Rock and Roll Soldier by Dean Ellis Kohler. This book is about my dad, Dean Ellis Kohler, starting a band in the Vietnam War. People would think of the Vietnam War as hot, humid, and very bloody, but for my dad, it was a rock and roll playground. He was ordered by the captain to form a band to play for the troops. The captain left it all up to him to find the band members and the instruments for every member. After he gathered up troops who wanted to be part of the band, it was time for their first practice. At first, none of the members knew how to play any of the instruments, so my dad had to teach all of them how to play. It was hard during the first couple practices trying to get every note being played perfect, but as they practiced every day, it began to get a lot easier for them. They started to play songs that they all knew, and they had gigs almost every week to play for the troops. This is one of the best books I've read so far. It kept me very interested, and I never wanted to stop reading it. I would rate this book about, on a scale 1 to 10, an 8. It's a very easy book to read, kind of long, but for the most part, a very good book. Come read about Dean Kohler's experience down in the Vietnam War, and I hope you enjoy reading this book as much as I did.